Brad's a kid I scouted when I was with Minnesota. He is a versatile central midfielder. He's most comfortable deep on the field, playing almost like a deep-lying playmaker. Very, very good on the ball. Has to get better defensively. But as a kid, I think we'll see at times during the year. But also a kid who's got a bright future ahead of him.